Welcome back to another episode of Assassin's Creed Odyssey. We are headed off to the Olympics. As soon as I travel out of the cave via fast traveling. Alright, that quest. Gonna keep bugging me about the ability points. Alright, well, I spent them on that. Ooh, I'm almost level 49.
Pankration here! Last chance to claim your spot!
I'm here for the Pankration.
You must be joking. The only fighter we're missing is Testicles.
He's a little under the water, I mean weather. I'm the one taking his place.
Okay. Save it for the fight. This is unprecedented, but the crowd will riot if the Pankration is cancelled. Very well. The competition begins shortly.
Time to go.
Yeah, swanky looking quiver. Just a cup, huh?
It is my pleasure to introduce to you Kalias, a former champion here in the stadium, and now an esteemed judge here in Olympia.
My friends, it is an honor for me to introduce this event, one so close to my heart, the Pankration. I will not delay you with words, for we all want to see action. For Zeus, let the competition commence.
I'll squish you like a bag.
You see my rippling muscles. That wasn't that hard. Nice loading times. Though I can't complain, like I think I've said in the past, it's running on my hard disk, not on my M2. Oh, he's got a brown or a red pants.
Good luck.
He was smart. He wore the red pants.
Don't blink, or
Those guys came in.
Slow clap.
The crowd loves you, but you're not done yet.
Not done?
A fine offering to the gods, wouldn't you say? Soon, we will return for the final contest. The mighty Alexios against our reigning champion, Vorias.
Is that it?
Astounding! To think I could be a companion to an Olympic champion.
Oh, you're even better at sparring than I am.
All right.
Socrates were a more willing a partner.
Alcibiades, are you all right?
I was with my friends, Demophanes and Callias, respected Olympic judges, no less.
Too much cheap wine?
You look like you drank from Medea's cup.
Medea's cup? You think he's been poisoned? You were celebrating?
It's the Olympics. What's not to celebrate? We were at the Leonidaeon.
If you've been poisoned, I need to find these judges.
Poisoned? Do you think that they could be two, or... No, never. They're good men. You can't think one of them. They host a celebration every Olympics to celebrate the sacred truce.
Stay with him. I'll find out what happened.
Extend to me your olive branch, and I will take the grove.
Let me kill you. You're dead. You are dead. I might not like him, but that doesn't give you an excuse to poison him. That did so little to him.
I've got him.
Advantage? It took him away from where people were, would see him. Let's take a look at our cultist clues, though. Alright, well, the cultist is dead, which is a good thing. Now we've got to actually figure out what's going on with our friend. Did it in Olympia, just no one was around to see it. That's why I got away with it. No bounty, no nothing.
This was definitely poison. And Alcibiades wasn't the only victim. This proves it. Poison. It must have been added to the food and wine. This food smells strange, but it's not rotten. A supply list for the celebration. And the merchant's name. Time to pay this Priam a visit.
Alright, let's go talk to our merchant.
Now, we're going to have a conversation.
Please, please, I was just doing what I was told.
Now you'll do what I tell you.
Oh, please. I thought we were just trying to make them slow. You know, so they lose. Win a few drachmi.
My friend Alcibiades may already be dead. And you're talking about drachmi?
The golden boy. I was there. He didn't have much. If you can get him the antidote, he'll survive.
Tell me where it is.
They're sure to have it at Fort Koroibos. A man there paid me to do this. Look there.
Whoever did this will pay. Go, and don't let me see your face again.
Yes, thank you.
Say goodbye! Hold. I don't have time. I do have to deal with him. Come on, let me give him the antidote. I need to get away. Pays to have gone there before already.
More wine, please, to wash away the taste.
A treatment worthy of Hippocrates.
I can already feel my stamina returning.
Oh dear.
Didn't you have one last fight in the Pancration?
Let's go.
Look at the dead bodies all piled up over there. Like, yeah, nothing, nothing happened here. But I should pay off my bounty real quick. 17,000, ugh. It hurts, but... It hurts, but it was worth it paying it off so I didn't have to deal with them. And make that back real quick, just selling some weapons I got. But I think your star judge is dead. He's lying in the field right over there. Awkward.
Hmm.
Your next opponent is Dorios. Claims to be descended from Heracles himself.
I'm ready.
You ever faced an Olympic champion before?
No, but I've gotten this far.
Well, you don't look the part. You're not even oil for Zeus's sake.
I do have some oil. It could come in handy. And it smells good. I'll use it.
Wonder if that'll prove an advantage to me. Slippery even wet kind of thing.
You smell better than last time.
Let's get this over with.
For Ira. We've seen our esteemed newcomer rise quickly to become a contender. But let's see how he does.
Yeah, your judge is on the other side of that hill. Not a single hit.
Victory, Nike!
Your reigning champion is no more. Okay, I may have killed someone else too with that explosive arrow. Oh well. Achievement unlocked. Going for gold. I'll have to look up what that achievement is. Hey, level 49. Let's spend that point on this one. Still working on that set of quests. That's the fight. So that's, I think, my next one. Ah, yeah, that's just one that'll happen. Where is that at? Oh, I got his seals. Oh wait, that's one of those ones?
I don't care about that. I guess that's where I have to go. There in Arcadia. Yeah, they're here in this place, so when we come back next time, we'll head into the upper ends here and start funneling our way through. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like. Bye.